What's up guys, Super Duper Boy here, and today I am playing Balancity. And the last time, yeah, we were playing New York and we completed it, and this time, I'm trying to get it up super high. He just popped out of nowhere. Yeah, I'm gonna continue up in New York. Oh, okay, he just ran for that. Go away, please. Nobody really likes it. How many of these missile things do I need? Like, wow. You don't have the Christ. It'll be cool if there's a Christ building up in California. Okay, there. He just pooped out of existence. Wow! These windmills are a mess.
Help me!
Oh. Oh. He's getting robbed on the floor. I think he's been getting robbed for a long time and I haven't actually done anything. I just realized. Oh, my approval rate's 1. Okay. And a big earthquake. Yep, I knew things would go downhill. Knew it. Push, shake, and get under your desk. Oh no, the Statue of Liberty's on fire! Stop! This guy doesn't have a job. Come on, hurry, dude, hurry. It's going. I know. Go, you fool! Save the statue of freaking liberty! There we go.
Help me!
Oh, I thought I'd be able to balance on the antenna, but look, you can just build up here! That's nice. You can hear a really high max height. Yay! I'm sure it's all collapsed and I just caused it. Humongous mayhem. Yay! Ha ha! And I'll protest. It's okay. We don't even have over 1,000 people anymore. We should have like 8.5 million. Yeah, take your trees! Stop spraying them! It's not helping. Police copters not being our friend. What does a hospital do? Does that make them more happy? National Brooklyn Hospital. Yay. Nobody likes it. Yes, I am heavily aware. Is the fire station on fire? Seems to happen a lot. It's quite ironic, actually. Please save it. Wow, this guy that's talking, he's really Captain Obvious. Like, I know there's a fire. Or I know there's protests. It's pretty obvious. Captain Obvious. Let's go, people! Let's build some roads on the Brooklyn Bridge. Not on the... What just happened? Yeah, I guess I'm not as aware as... Okay, what? The United Nations just... Yep, that's it. Rip, roll. I'm alive somehow. Wait, what other thing did you forget? Build another bridge? What? I think I broke the game. That's the United. What? 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 Dude, save this. Save it. Okay, this is a bigger problem than that. I know, Rose. This is a real problem right now. Things are burning. Save the thing! Ah! Do something useful! house. It's all the protesters' fault. They burn everything and anger. Oh, the United Nations on fire again. Do something about that fire. Okay, now go down here. What did it break again? Oh yeah, the United Nations. Yeah, we could just be annoying and put it over here too. Yeah, we definitely broke the game somehow. Okay, sing the song on fire. No, 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 no. Go away, go away, go away, go away. This is the worst thing ever. We broke the game. Oh, this is horrible. Send a police copter. I don't have time for that. Oh my gosh, look at all those people just on the ground. Save them, please. Like, stop spraying that civilian. It actually helped. Cap some trees. Why is the boom rating going up? Get rid of the fire. Please, that coal power plant is going to go out. Do something. Oh. Yay, a full-scale alien invasion. Gonna end the city's misery. Take some trees before you die. Oh yeah, that's a direct hit. How does he live? Yep, we love it. That was like nothing. But look at the fires. Oh, that one's really big. Blow up that thing. Why not? What have you done? The aliens will seek revenge. This will be nasty. It will be nasty. At this point, it doesn't even matter. Like, we have bigger problems. I guess that just made the situation everything work. Okay. There's like, jeez, why did I blow it up? I'm sorry. I know, bro. That's not gonna happen. Oh, the United Nations on fire again. Yeah, that's because this one little protester. See this little protester? That one is burning the United Nations. Seriously, you really gotta stop. Everybody take some trees. Just give them trees. All they want in their lives are trees. And these fires, and all I want is for these fires and the protesters. The protesters are actually making the city worse. Like, they're trying to be like, yeah, make it better, but it's like, no. Oh, that's unfortunate. What's happening? Ah, okay. Where do I even start? The fire station. Oh, man, that's a lot of smoke. Okay, hurry up and spray something. This fire person really sucks at his job. Spray some water. Good, good, good. Good. Brooklyn Bridge just burned down. Like, it's not, what's new? Oh man, I just pushed everything. I know. Ooh, that's a lot of fire. I don't want that to burn. Oh my gosh, these protesters. I need to focus on the fires too. No, I just need to focus on getting some trees to make them happier. Gotta spam the trees. No, it went back to zero. Come on, take your trees. They're all upside down! What is happening to the poor city? Remember when it was great, like, 5 minutes ago? I'm recording this exactly after episode 13. I haven't even published part 13, but I will. They don't seem to be really liking their trees. Guys, just stop protesting. A hospital. I don't even know what it does. Okay, fine. I'll save the city. No, I don't want to. Oh, it was burned. Okay, that's okay. Oh, yeah. It's gone. You, my friend, will save the Rob citizen. I think a lot of citizens are gone. Save him. Oh, yay. The hospital guy. Oh, the hospital. Good. Oh yeah, it really just raised the approval rating. Thank you, Hospital Copter. Thank you so much. Now we just gotta put down some trees to keep it up. Oh, it's going back down again. Put some trees, trees, trees. Need trees. I know there's a fire. I can't deal with everything I know. Go, I sent the fire copter. Come on, come on. Yeah, there you go. No, what just broke again? Oh, I'm such a little. Captain Obvious keeps being obvious. And the fire copter keeps not taking out the fire. Like, look, that one's really smoky. That one, these are gonna go really smoky. Okay, that one just went out, so. Go, please! No! Go! Our population's really, like, down. Stop spraying at nothing. It's a turret. Go over here now. Get the helicopter. The good guy. Totally broke the game. Yay! We have two statue of limitations. Three! Oh, I just burned down. Okay. We need more houses! Not have a break. The Empire State Building is on fire. What about the Statue of Liberty too? You know what? Can I push this protester off? Ah, slump. Yay. Can I push him off? No, I can't. This person keeps burning the Statue of Liberty. These people keep burning the United Nations. Everything is about other people. Take some trees. You know what? Like, why am I even trying to save the city? I think we're gonna have to go back to Brooklyn. Manhattan is a complete disaster. It can just, it'll just. Coal power plant's gonna go, and then it's all over. And the fire station's about to go. Let's make Brooklyn super happy fun place. One of the big office buildings on Manhattan. No, something else. Okay, now it's time for Brooklyn to just live. It's the only hope for the city. What if I put some trees over here instead? Oh yeah, approval rating too. I just crashed. Everything's frozen. Great, I'm gonna pause it and give this a time to see what happens. Well guys, I think we officially have broken the game. So, I hope you all have enjoyed this video. We'll see you next time. Bye.